Now, let us start our meditation. As a first step, we shall sit in a proper posture, keeping our chest, neck and head erect, yet relaxed. Sthira Sukham Asanam, says the great sage Patanjali. Let us close our eyes. Omkara is the symbol of the Lord, the Supreme Reality. Let us repeat Om for a few times. This will greatly help us in withdrawing our outgoing mind. Now, let us offer our salutations to the all-pervading, all-blissful Divine Spirit who dwells in the hearts of us all.
Yayeko avarno bahudha shakti yoga varna naneka nihitartho dadhati vichayeti chante vishvamado cha devah sano buddhya shubhaya sayunaktu.
The Supreme Being, the One without a second, though formless, produces by means of His manifold powers various forms. From Him, this universe comes into being in the beginning of creation, and unto Him it returns in the end. May the Eternal, all-knowing, all-blissful, all-merciful Divine Being guide our understanding. May He enlighten our consciousness.
Mannatha Shri Jagannatho Madguru Shri Jagadguru Mamatma Sarvabhutatma Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha.
Let us offer our salutations to the Guru, the divine teacher, who is none other than the Supreme Being Himself. He is the guide of the universe, the inmost self abiding in all beings. Let us offer our salutations also to all the great teachers and saints of the world. May they inspire us with love for the truth.
Tvameva mata cha pita tvameva tvameva bandhuscha sakha tvameva tvameva vidya dravinam tvameva tvameva sarvam mama deva deva.
O Lord, thou art our mother, thou art our father, thou art our friend, thou our comrade, thou art our knowledge, our wealth, and our all in all.
Avinayam apanaya Vishnu damaya manaha shamaya vishaya mriga trishnam bhutadayam vistaraya taraya samsara sagaratah.
O Lord, take away our egoism and pride, calm our turbulent mind, quench our thirst for sense pleasures, enlarge our love, our compassion for all our fellow beings, and take us across the fearful ocean of samsara, worldliness.
Om asato ma sadgamaya tamaso ma jyotirgamaya mrityor ma amritangamaya om shantihi shantihi shantihi.
O Lord, from the unreal lead us to the real. From darkness, lead us to light. From death, lead us to immortality. While we continue to sit in the proper posture with our body erect, let us calm down our restless nerves and mind with the help of simple pranayama. Let us gently, deeply, and rhythmically breathe in and breathe out. By doing this for a few times, we become calm. The Supreme Spirit is the source of all purity, strength, and peace. Let us enrich our pranayama with these vibrations. Let us breathe in vibrations of purity. Let them destroy all our impurities. Let us breathe out vibrations of purity. Let us breathe in vibrations of strength. Let them destroy all our weaknesses. Let us breathe out vibrations of strength. Let us breathe in vibrations of peace. Let them calm all our restlessness. Let us breathe out vibrations of peace. Likewise, with each breath, let us send the vibrations of purity, strength, and peace to all directions, to the east and west, north and south. Let us be at peace with ourselves and be at peace with the whole world. Normally, our minds are influenced by attachment and aversion. attachment to those whom we love and aversion towards those whom we dislike. Rising above these opposites, let us remember to pray for the welfare, the well-being of all our fellow beings.
Sarvastarato durgani sarvo bhadrani pasyatu sarvasadbuddhimapnotu sarvasarvatranandatu.
May the world be peaceful. May all be free from danger. May all realize what is good. May all be actuated by noble thoughts. Let this be our prayer. After preparing our body and mind, let us think about our Atman, the source from which I feeling emerges. Our body is the divine temple. Let us focus our consciousness on this sanctuary of our heart and feel there the presence of our soul, the Atman, as distinct from the body and mind. We are Nitya, Shuddha, Buddha, Mukta, Atman, ever-existent, immortal, ever-pure, ever-illumined and ever-free, blissful divine spirit, and not the externalized slaves of the material world. Let us detach ourselves from the outside world and focus on our real blissful conscious personality. As we further dive deeper, we feel that our soul is like a little sphere of light, and this little sphere of light is a part of the infinite spirit shining everywhere. Let us feel and stay in the presence of this infinite light, which is the source of all the universe, of all souls, of our mind and everything. He is the true self of all, the divine light that permeates everything. Generally, our mind does not stay absorbed in that blissful presence of the formless infinite for long. So, let us take the help of a divine personality. The same divine spirit has taken the form of Rama, Krishna, Shiva, Buddha, Jesus, or Sri Ramakrishna, and so on. Let us take up any one of these divine personalities who appeal to us as our chosen deity, Ishta Devata. Let us bring the form of the Ishta Devata in our view by observing the picture we have kept in front of us. We may then close our eyes and visualize the Ishta Devata as a luminous being sitting in the lotus of our heart. Whenever our mind wavers, let us again look at the picture. Let us establish contact with our chosen deity through a relationship as God the Father, God the Mother, God the Friend, or God the Beloved, and mentally worship with flowers, etc., and pray for love and bliss. The divine name and the divine being are inseparable. So, while praying and feeling the divine presence, let us also repeat the divine name, the mantra. In this way, let us be absorbed in japa and meditation for a while. If disturbing thoughts or names or forms come up, let us just ignore them. Just be indifferent and do not cooperate with them, but continue to think of the Lord. Again and again, let us feel the divine form and stay absorbed in His blissful divine presence for some more time.
ಸಹನಾವವತು ಸಹನೋ ಭುನಕ್ತು ಸಹ ವೀರ್ಯಂಕರವಾವಹೈ ತೇಜಸ್ವಿನಾವಧೀತಮಸ್ತು ಮಾ ವಿದ್ವಿಷಾವಹೈ ಓಂ ಶಾಂತಿ ಶಾಂತಿ ಶಾಂತಿಃ.
May the all-pervading, all-blissful Divine Spirit, the soul of our souls, protect us all. May He guide us all. May He nourish us all. May the teachings that we learn become fruitful and forceful through His grace. May peace and harmony dwell amongst us all. With this prayer, let us offer the fruits of our meditation and sadhana at the feet of the Lord, and with our salutations again and again conclude our meditation and slowly open our eyes.
Om Shanti 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 Harihi Om Tat Sat.